Law will help. Of course, we need laws. We need better laws. But we also need better programs, public programs, better policies, better fundings, because it's not the same in 1 minute take one decision on behalf of another, or support them to understand all the key factors in the decisions and take their options. It's not the same. You need more staff, more trained staff too, because now we are hiring people coming from the university without no knowledge about human rights and disability. That means we have to train them from the basis, when in fact all the society has spent a lot of money training them in the university, but they don't know the basis of their new work. And of course laws are needed, but practice too. If today, all around Europe, we have a new law abolishing guardianship practices and proposing just support decision-making based on wills and preferences, many professionals and services were lost, don't know how to manage this. It's like if we implement directly Article 14 and we abolish all kind of involuntary intervention in mental health. What do you think that will happen in the next psychiatric crisis in this neighborhood? The doctors, the social workers doesn't know how to manage it, because we need laws, but we need practice. Practice skills and knowledge that now is not built. We have to build this through this project and more other projects.